Fury.
For you, I have time.
Your thoughts?
The influx of data is hard to process. Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
Are things okay between you and me?
It is so hard to wrap my head around what I feel about you. Before, there was only duty. Now, something more.
Didn't have anything else.
As you say.
Hey.
State your purpose, stranger. You walk on Atom's hallowed ground.
I'm looking for some bombs. Nuclear bombs.
You trivialize that which resides here. This place is holy. The children of Atom have sworn to guard this place until the time of the Great Divide. None shall enter.
What's this great divide?
One day, Atom will return, and his touch upon the Earth will bring the great divide. His glow will spread, it will illuminate, and it will birth infinite worlds from within us all.
Trust me, I'm on your side here. I want to help you out.
Atom has no need of help from non-believers. When he returns to us, these relics will carry his word and his glory to all corners of the Earth. That is why they must be safeguarded.
I believe some psychological counseling is in order.
I want to spread his, glory. Look, the bombs will get used, okay? Isn't that what you want?
Perhaps then I have misjudged you. If you would see these relics used, then Atom's will is done. Take this, and prepare to enter his inner sanctum. Follow the brilliance of the glow, and it shall lead you to the relics. May Atom's radiance warm your soul.
This is Captain Mitch Dunleavy, 132nd Engineering Corps at Sentinel Site Prescott.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
May Atom guide you, brother.
What's up, Kiri?
Always a pleasure.
Your thoughts?
Sometimes I feel things so vividly. It's a wonder people don't explode.
Your thoughts?
Humanity is so resilient to cling to life despite all of this. It is the duty of us all to further that survival.
That was it?
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
Hey.
You need something, yes?
Hey there, Curie.
Always a pleasure.
Your thoughts?
I have so much data on the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
That's all for now.
As you wish.